Hello, my name is Brandon Flowers.
Hi, my name is Darren Beckett.
We're here to talk to you about the birth of this song called Can't Deny My Love, and how it came to this world. I guess I sort of tend to get in the same, I don't want to call it a rut, but sometimes it becomes a rut, where you're just doing the same thing over and over. And I go to the studio, and I got the same keyboards, and the same, you know, tools at my disposal, which are sometimes few. And so, my friend Darren, I called him up, and I said, hey man, can you send me some beats? Darren's a fantastic drummer. And so, what did you think when I asked you?
When you called me, I wasn't at home. So then, oh no, I sent you an old beat, that's right.
Yeah, yeah.
I had an old beat on my, I record beats on my iPhone just for fun. So I sent Brandon one of the beats.
It was impressive though how quickly I got a lot of beats. So I didn't realize you were cataloging them. I didn't know if you like went home right away and made all these beats.
No, I wasn't even home. Okay. I already had some.
So yeah, he was ready. He was ready for this call. Always be prepared. It's a good.
Always have your beats in your iPhone.
And so he sent it to me, and I have my guy whose name is Root, and I forwarded these emails to Root. And Root, because I'm not a very technical person, Root sticks them on to, you know, a program that you can record on, like Pro Tools or Logic, these things. And he would play them to me, and the first thing that would come to me, we would just instantly record the progression I heard and the singing that I heard. And I did it to quite a few, and then but one that sort of stood out was this one called Can't Deny My Love. And that's the one that we're playing tonight on Jimmy Fallon. And it's the first single on my record. And it all started with this beat that he recorded.
23rd of December of, what was the time?
This iPhone. Okay, so back to the thing. So I hear this hook where it's ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. So all my phrasing is based around that. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta.
We go.
Open up to the night, our bed is underneath the heavy moon. Cast a doubt, like a shadow walking through the corners of the room. I always thought I'd have a full tank to go. Anyway, so everything was based around this hook that I heard, and I was grateful for it.
Thank you.
Pleasure working with you.
Pleasure working with you. Let's do it tonight.
All right.